What do you tell your hardcore fans that have been there for you?
Man, all my the fans who followed me from day one, I'm very grateful and appreciative. You know, those are the people that I can really appreciate. So just thank you. Thank you for always believing, because I haven't stopped.
Is there genuine hatred towards you and Berto, or is it just strictly in the ring?
I don't dislike anybody. I don't hate anyone, you know. We sat next to each other at the grudge match movie premiere, and I was like, yo, what's up, Berto? He looked at me like, oh, I was like, you still mad at me or what? I was like, dude, let's not make things awkward, man. This isn't a fight, bro. So I shook his hand, you know. I don't have no hate for him, no hate for Mayweather, no hate for anyone.
I asked Andre Berto, I said, how much money do you think you lost in the loss of Victor Ortiz? How much money do you think you cost him?
Hey, I was a broke-ass dude, so I don't even care. Hey, I had to take a week off from work to get that fight. And even so, I was made fun of. You know, this is what happened. Hey, boss, so I need about a week off work because I'm fighting for the World Championship on HBO. And then I called my college. Well, I went to school, my college, my teachers, and I said, may I take a few days off? I'm gonna go fight for the World Championship in Connecticut on HBO Boxing After Dark. They laughed at me and said, Vic, you know what the chances are of going out and doing something like that and winning and conquering a World Championship? I said, you know, that's the difference between you and I. I seem to think different between my ears. You guys don't. So can I get the time off or no? My professor, you met him when you had him as well.
He was mine.
Yeah. So it doesn't matter. I forgot. So anyways, I just said, you know what? You guys are making this very simple for me, man. It's decide for school or decide to go to not follow my dream. So I took a week off both. I thought I got fired. And for school, I couldn't make up my midterm, so I was like, ah, whatever, screw it. I went off to conquer the World Championship, then I got a phone call. Vic, your job's still here.
What job was that?
Working for Red Bull. For Allied Distributing, which I was a merchandiser.
They sponsor you
And construction.
Now do they sponsor you?
No. But they called me back and they gave my job back. I gave my 2-week notice, so I still got an opening whenever I want. I'm just messing, but you know, it's been a crazy time. So when you ask me how much money did Berto lose, I don't care. Cause I got paid 25 grand for that fight? Get the hell out of here, man. I already got paid 1.7. Good for you. My belt was greener though.